It's 9 o'clock on a Saturday. The regular crowd shuffles in. There's an old man sitting next to me, making love to his tonic and gin. He says, son, can you play me a memory? Not really sure how it goes, but it's sad and it's sweet, and I knew it complete when I wore a younger man's clothes. Oh, la la da dee da, la la da dee da da. Sing us a song, you're the piano man. Sing us a song tonight. Well, we're all in the mood for a melody, and you've got us feeling all right. Now John at the bar was a friend of mine. He gets me my drinks for free. Quick with a joke or to light up your smoke, but there's some place that he'd rather be. He says, Bill, I believe this is killing me, as a smile ran away from his face. Well, I'm sure that I could be a movie star if I could get out of this place. Oh, la la da dee da, la la da dee da da. Now Paul's a real estate novelist, never had time for a while. He's talking with Davy, who's still in the Navy, and probably will be fine. Waitress is practicing politics as the businessmen slowly get stoned, and they're sharing a drink they call loneliness, but it's better than drinking alone. A song, you're the piano man. Sing us a song tonight. Well, we're all in the mood for a melody, and you've got us feeling all right. Well, it's a pretty good crowd for Saturday, and the manager gives me a smile, 'cause he knows that it's me they've been coming to see, to forget about life for a while. And the piano, it sounds like a carnival, and the microphone smells like a beer. And they sit at the bar and put bread in my jar and say, man, what are you doing here? Sing us a song, you're the piano man. Sing us a song tonight.